right, y'all, so moving along, the SAG Awards were announced this morning, and these are typically the awards that are given out by the actors, and they actually usually match the Oscars pretty well. So it was a great morning for Lady Gaga. She might be headed to Oscar town.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, wow. I'm happy for her.
She got nominated for Best Actress for A Star is Born, and no surprise there, right?
Like, right.
By most accounts, she killed it. John David Washington keeps his dad proud as he got a nomination for Best Actor for Black Klansman, and the five movies nominated for Best Cast in a Movie were A Star is Born, mm-hmm. Black Panther, Black Klansman, Bohemian Rhapsody, and Crazy Rich Asians.
Ooh, I gotta see both of the last
ones. I haven't
Crazy
seen
Rich
any.
Asians. I heard that's so good.
Yes.
But also, Black Panther could make history for being the first Marvel movie being nominated.
Right.
And Bohemian Rhapsody, the fact that they was able to turn my man Remy Ma... Remy Malek. No. Oh.
They said my man. Yeah.
If Remy Ma played Freddie Mercury, she deserves every award available. For Remy Malek to be able to transform himself and play Freddie Mercury, it's amazing within itself. So this is all good competition.
Yeah,
there
it
are
is
no
pretty
losers.
Good. Mm-hmm. But, you know, some of the snubs kind of surprised me. Like Regina King, she didn't get nominated.
Oh, she's so good.
Right.
Oh.
Like, why did she get anything? Nicole Kidman, Viola Davis. They left off your man, Ryan Gosling.
I know.
Well, I mean, we're all, like, kind of in the business. Like, I mean, do you ever get, like, those things where you can, like, actually cast your ballot and vote for some of these different awards? And do you participate?
We do it for Screen Actors Guild.
Mm-hmm. Yup, we get little screeners.
We get little, we get little movies and stuff in the mail.
Yeah, I think Lady Gaga, I voted for Lady Gaga.
Me
I saw
too.
Star is Born. She's going to nail it. And Remy Malek for Bohemian Rhapsody for Best Actor. Now, as far as cast, I am going with Crazy Rich Asians. I did cast my ballot, and the votes are in. Yes, I take that seriously, voting. I got my I voted sticker and everything.
They also announced that Megan Mullally from Will and Grace is going to be the host of the show, and she's hilarious.
That is a good choice. She plays Karen Walker on Will and Grace. That character's hilarious. She's married, though, to Nick Offerman. They are great together. I follow them on Instagram. They should host together.
Aww. Their commercials that they have right now for Sling need to be nominated for stuff because those are so damn entertaining. So we're going to see who's going to take home the awards next month on January 27th. Congrats to all the nominees, and man, I can't wait.
Your ass gonna be asleep.